James Cross has a long, leg-length scar to remember his time on The Ultimate Fighter 25. Cross is one of 14 welterweights who recently filmed TUF 25, Redemption. The taped series, which features current and former UFC fighters in a tournament format, debuts April 19th debut on FS1. Soon after filming of the comeback season of the reality show Wrapped, Cross, who was the only TUF cast member who was also an active member of the UFC roster, posted a series of updates during a 10-day hospital stint. He got a nasty infection on a cut in my leg during his time filming the long-running series. According to the 30-year-old, who entered TUF 25 off back-to-back wins over Daron Cruickshank and Shane Campbell, he underwent approximately 3 surgeries to treat the infection.